Hi guys, another charity shop short, another item that caught my eye but I didn't buy. At first glance, this is a rather nice looking motorcycle model. I think it's a New Ray Ducati 998 motorcycle kit or display model. I couldn't actually see the manufacturer's name on it, but I've done some Google searches and that looks like the right one. Looks like it's the 1/6 scale. There's a fair bit of damage to it. The front wheel looks like it's going to need a fair bit of repair. It's missing the seat and some of the other bits inside look a little bit out of alignment. But it's repairable if you're into that sort of thing. They want £2 for it. Which, if it was in perfect condition, it'd be worth more. Broken like it is, yeah, not so good. But up on a shelf somewhere, it'd probably look okay.